Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley, and we are about to work together for 1 hour in real time. We will use the Pomodoro technique, which means we'll divide our hour into two beautiful 25-minute work sections. Right in the middle of those work sections, because there are two, there will be one beautiful, perfect 5-minute break. During the 5-minute break, you can get up and stretch, maybe refill your beverages, maybe buy some last minute holiday gifts, okay? Because the crunch is on, the pressure, I feel it. After the end of our hour, you can keep working at your desk, or you can close your computer, go out into the world, live your life with the knowledge that you already showed up, you already sat down, you already took care of business. If you were watching this on Friday and you were like, what is going on? Why is it so late? Ashley, I've been waiting to do my work. Well, we had some technical difficulties this morning, which I will tell you all about during the chat. Don't you love that? If you want some human interaction, stay with me. I'll be telling you about my problems, okay? That's fun. And if you get bored or if you get distracted during the work sections, you can look up and see that I am right there with you, chugging along. This is a system that works, okay? It's not mine. It's everyone's. It's the world system because it is effective. For the first 25 minutes, I'm going to be working on some basic planning stuff in ye old bullet journal. And I'm drinking an iced coffee with oat milk. I just noticed that all the oat milk sunk to the bottom. So I got to do something about that at some point. I'm not going to stress about it. I would love to know what you're going to work on and what beverages you have. Wonderful. Well, without further delay, let's get comfortable. Make sure everything's just how you like it. Do you feel good? Do you feel ready? I do. Okay, I'm counting us in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. 25 minutes, friends. I am putting 5 minutes on the clock. Ooh, let's see. Let's do a little stretch. Feels so good. Oh my goodness. I consistently forget to move my body. Ooh. Wow. Okay, so for the first 25 minutes, I was going to work on bullet journal planning stuff. And then lo and behold, I opened my email and I realized I have to like do some finance things. I have people asking me questions. There's a spreadsheet I got to fill out. So I did that and I got it done, like literally right when maybe a minute before the chime went off. So that's pretty cool. Feeling good about that. Okay, here are the things that are going on in my life. Do you see if I can do this. You see this in the corner? See my bath mat on the deck waiting to dry? It's a thick, luscious bath mat. But the problem is that it doesn't really dry in our dryer. Like I've put it in the dryer like for 3 cycles and it didn't dry. So I brought it home. I just did 1 cycle just to get like a preliminary sort of dry going on. And then I brought it home and I put it on our porch because LA is a desert and surely it will dry. And that night, lo and behold, it rained for the first time in like 6 months and got it even arguably even more wet than when it came out of the spin cycle in the washing machine. So now it's sitting there. It's like on day 3, it's probably got to go, right? Like if it's still wet, can something be wet for 3 days and still be hygienic? I need it to be bone dry for me to feel like I'm not bringing some sort of bacterial growth back into the house. Maybe after this, I'll go see if I can put it in the dryer for a while. Can you hear that dog barking? I now live in an apartment, like we've talked about, where there are people here, there are people here, there are people here, and there are people down here. And I'd say for the most part, it doesn't bother me. The people don't bother me. The animals don't bother me either. I don't give a crap about the dog barking. But today they were doing like drilling right outside of our door, like putting in these new doors. I live in a complex and there's like action happening all the time. So this morning and for most of the afternoon, they were doing incredibly loud drilling and I just could not record this. Like I wouldn't have been able to talk at all. And also it was making me feel on edge. So I was like, this will be a little late. Fridays will be a little late. So apologies to you if you got up to do this with me at 10 a.m. and you're like, what the heck? Where'd she go? And more LA news. I'm loving it. I'm into loving it now. Remember when I was like, I don't know. Or maybe I didn't express that on here, but I had like a rocky first 2 weeks. Not even rocky, but just like I felt disoriented, which I think is natural. And my body was like rejected Los Angeles when I got here. First week, my body rejected Los Angeles with the coughing and humidifiers blasting. Now we got an air purifier in the home. I'm feeling good. I would say something that's been like a really nice and unexpected surprise is that our beloved cat, Lily, is having a great time. And that is what it's all about, honestly. She's having a good time. She loves the balcony. There's some sort of a squirrel situation. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, you can kind of see. Okay, you see this tree right here? Oh, someone's walking by. See this tree? You can't tell on camera, but it's very close to the balcony. And a squirrel comes up there and chatters at her. I leave the door open so they can talk back and forth through the screen. And then she goes, she does like little chirps at the squirrel and it chatters. I can't tell if the squirrel is taunting her, to be honest, but I will say she seems to like it. she's not like acting like it irritates her, you know. She's very, she lets you know she doesn't like something. I have been using my watch to time us like the past few videos. I forgot how freaking loud the phone is. Like, chill. I get it. The 5 minutes are up. I did my spreadsheet, which I, again, forgot about. So now I'm going to do my bullet journaling. And then if I get done with that in time, I will email some people who are waiting to hear from me. LOLOL. What are you going to work on? Love it. 25 minutes are on the clock. I'm going to move this over here. I'm counting this in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. Can you hear that in the background? Thank you so much for working with me. Apologies that this was late today. Maybe you're just watching it now, though. You didn't even know it was late. I didn't even have to tell you. Who knows? Thank you for working with me. I appreciate you so much. I hope you got a lot done. And I'll see you here on Monday at 10 a.m. Bye.